Today we're talking about Silk Road. It's a hand-silked deco. It's not machine-made. It's still got the hand look to it, but a much more cleaner look than our Scirocco series, which is a time-worn, rustic elegance look. The inspiration for it is a bit more contemporary. It's designs from around the world. It's a hand-silked product. We actually apply a glaze and then lay over a pattern. There are 5 patterns and 6 colors that are standard that we're showing the world. We're showing it only in 8-inch hex at the current moment. In typical ARTO fashion, we can customize the shape, the size, and the patterns. These Silk Road products are built on our studio bodies. They're 3/8 thick thin, and the entire studio collection of trim and field works together with it. It can be used exterior and interior. It can be used in a wet space and around heat, and it can be submerged as well. The Silk Road, its nearest competitor that we have right now would be a cement tile. It definitely can be used in more places and with less restrictions. It is thinner than cement tile. Also, no sealer required. Silk Road gives you the look of a cement tile, but way less maintenance. Encaustic tiles, in my point of view, look good because they patina. But if you want something that's not gonna patina, the Silk Road is just right for you. If you need more information, reach out to us at info@arto.com.